On the IS penetration into universities, the Ministry of Education has, in discussion with the police, Royal Police of Malaysia, to have program such as anti-terrorism talk in schools to prevent IS from penetrate into our school. On the recent shooting and killing, I'm worried about the public safety and security in this country. We wonder how could public easily gain access to pistol, to guns. Something must be done to beef up the security and public safety. Besides the threat from IS, our local security also needs to tighten up. Especially custom really needs to look into how people can easily smuggle guns into this country. It is too obvious that people can just shooting anywhere, any place, anytime. Something must be done.